as Grealish comes forward in the left wing position, taking on Bednarek into the penalty area.